Yes, this is a ray tracer running on commodity hardware, an i7. At less than 50 milliseconds per frame, full screen, and I do not know if the current crop of hard consoles with the 8-core AMD CPUs would run it at this speed, because I haven't been able to test this on an AMD 8-core CPU. I would like to.